Before coming to Australia, I was quite concerned with racism. But after arriving here, I realized that this country is so diverse and it is home for everyone, no matter your skin color or religion.
When I first came here, I was surprised at how friendly Aussies were. I used to do a little bit of walk every early morning and people would be smiling, waving, or even stopping to have a chat.
Melbourne is a great place to live. There are multiple public transport options, relatively low crime rates, and plenty of jobs. Gradually, I have understood the culture, found people to be welcoming and friendly, and I feel more stable.